ceremony. And if any of you brought your camera wanting a picture of Armando and Lisa cutting the cake, you want to make your way over there as well. This is the cake cutting ceremony, everyone. What's up, folks? If I have your attention, please. It's very important that we have your attention, especially on this next dance. Listen up. Because a lot of people really have a lot of misconceptions about what this next dance is really all about. In the past, a lot of people have referred to this next dance as a dollar dance. They called it a money dance. But what we need to keep in our minds as family and friends is this is really an honor dance. Because this is where you as family and friends get the honor of dancing with the bride and the groom before they went on their honeymoon. And this is where you as family and friends give out of the kindness of your hearts what you feel they should take with them. We're going to line the ladies up on this side of the DJ booth, gentlemen right up on the entryway here on this side of the DJ booth. And due to the fact we've got 200 people here today, we're going to give each one of you 30 to 35 seconds of dancing with the bride and the groom. And how you will know, especially you two, when it's your turn to shut those guys off and bring on the next, you will hear a break in the song that sounds just like this. Once again, if you hear a break in the song that sounds just like this, once again, what's that break sound like? It sounds just like this. That is your cue for the next person to go ahead and cut in. It's very important that you listen up, everybody.
Guys, if you want to dance with a bride, make sure you bring your Visa card. Because she'll dance with you till your heart's content. But she doesn't take American Express. Visa, it's everywhere you want to be.
And with that, we're going to line the ladies up right behind this lady, the gentleman behind this gentleman right here. This is the honor dance of Armando and Lisa Serrano. Give a hand. Okay, right now we need all the single ladies to come on out to the dance floor for the throwing of the bouquet. Now, if you're engaged to be married, ladies, that means you officially have a non-married name and you need to be on the dance floor. All the single ladies to the dance floor, please. Listen up, girls. Everybody back up. We got some rules that we must abide by. First of all, rule number one, listen up, no tennis shoes. But she's an exception, that's okay. Rule number two, no pogo sticks. Rule number three, no couching with those new French tips that you had done just for today. Rule number four, especially, no telling the girl next to you that her boyfriend's out in the parking lot with another girl. Can you guys handle that? Everybody, audience, I need your help to count 3, 2, 1, go for it. And that's me, Lisa. Without looking, Lisa, we'll toss the bouquet over her shoulder. Help me count 3, 2, 1, go for it. Here we go. And 3, 2, 1. Hey, Sykes, you are, huh? We got a couple of girls out there ready for a marriage. More single guys than that. Come on, guys. All the single men to the dance floor. Hey, listen up. As we have Armando get down on one knee, just like the night he proposed, the gentleman he was. Isn't that right, Lisa? Isn't that right, Lisa? Okay, listen up. Get down on your knee there, Armando. He's got a bad back. Armando, we want you to slowly remove that garter from your lovely wife's leg. Do it slowly so we get plenty of pictures. Do it in any way. Everybody help me count. 3, 2, 1. They're shoving the poor guy.
I got it already.
One more time, everybody, as loud as you can. And 3.
clap, 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 clap,